Men who have said much worse about your boss, President Trump, in terms of inappropriately.
We certainly cover that.
I'm gonna play the last episode.